For the complete details of this recipe, please check the description box below. Thank you!